It's only like when I spend all this time writing something or adapting something, I'm so sick of it by the time I'm on set shooting it, because I've just seen it in my head all the time. And to get on set and have it start to become real, and to have these two great actors start living in these roles, you know, that's to me the most thrilling moment of my life. And, you know, in the course of your life, I mean, as a director, there's like so few days you actually get to shoot. But to me, that's where the essence is. And so just like my personal experience making this film, like observing these guys, was like, to me, Michael, I hope it's okay if he was like the heavyweight champ. And then like when you go to a fight with the heavyweight champ, you got to show up. So Alicia showed up and she was like the thoroughbred. And so the heavyweight champ was used to getting someone down in the second round, but here's was this thoroughbred who kept running. And so they kept raising this bar for each other on set. And it was so like just wonderful to watch these two great performers just kind of raising the bar and kind of pushing each other. I didn't have to do much pushing because they were doing it for each other. Well, sorry. And then what was beautiful to see was when they like had each other's backs, you know, and only like one time did they like team up against me. So that was surprising.
When was that?
You remember. Don't act like you don't remember. Yeah. You said some things you can't take back.